Our police department has launched a live crime and incident mapping website. The interactive map displays dots for crime, traffic, and service incidents. Each of these categories is broken down into specific subject types. The department is having a meeting soon to lay out the final groundwork for the program. We'll have more information on our website once that website is finalized.